I think whenever I have those insecure moments or something that I feel like I don't deserve, I always go down to the core thought of like, what is real confidence? You know? I think real confidence is not like entering a room thinking, oh, everyone here loves me and I'm the best in the room. I think it's actually entering a room and thinking, it's okay even though everybody don't love me or I'm not the best person in the room. Like, I'm okay with that. I have myself and that's fine.